Morning, everyone. Yeah, we're just gonna get a cycling ride in today. We're starting a little late, just having a little bit of foggy brain, no motion, no motivation, no energy. So we're just trying to do what we can do. So the product of choice today is my cycling leg. These are the same cycling legs I did the Hawaii Ironman in 2010. My shape hasn't really changed so much, but what has changed is my cleat placement on my leg. I've moved it up a little bit more to the toe, and I've flexed the foot down a little bit where it used to be more like just centered. So it's flexed down just a little bit. What does that mean? It just means that I have more energy, which is what I need right now. I need all the energy I can get. Because I'm just tired and I have no motivation, but we're just pushing myself to get out there and get out of my head and just go and just do it. Sometimes you just gotta just shut off your brain and just do simple things that you know that will bring you back to feeling more clear-headed and more at rest, at peace. And for me, it's cycling. Sometimes I don't get up and do it when I want to do it, and I feel like the whole day has just kind of just got away from me. And it's easy just to just drag through the day when you wake up late. That's why it's so important to get up as early as you could possibly get up so that you can greet the day and you can maximize the day because you get a head start of the day. And when you hit the alarm clock snooze button all the time, it's a signal to your brain that you're getting beat. You've given up in that little thing by hitting the snooze button. And you don't realize it, but it starts this domino effect for your day. I've been doing that a lot lately, and it's been dragging me throughout the day a little bit, and then I have to like kind of pick myself back up. And it's really difficult to do that when you have to try to pick yourself back up. So why don't just start at the top? But it's hard. It's easier said than done. I don't have it. I don't have it right every single day. It's actually really difficult for me right now to get up there and get going. But I'm gonna do it. And I always say I'm just gonna go and cycle an hour, and then once I get out there and get the body cranking, and you get outside of your bubble and your little funk in your space. You start getting more motivated and you get more energy, and then 1 hour turns into like 3 hours, and before you know it, you're conquering yourself and you get yourself back to that place where you're not so foggy brained, and you're not moping around, depressed or anxiety driven, or just filling up on junk food or whatever. So that's for me. But I'm just gonna get my clothes on here. So the route today is probably gonna be about 40 miles. We'll get it cranking. Anybody out there? Hey, what's up, Michelle? Hey, Angela. Hey, Denise. We're just gonna get cranking and do about 40 miles, but like I said, no pressure. We're gonna get out there and just do an hour and see how we do, and get rolling, and just get moving, man. I got zero motivation, zero energy, but we're trying. Right, so what we're gonna do is I got all my stuff here. I think I gotta get everything sorted out. Let me flip the camera over. Hold on. All right. So the product of choice. Don't look at my underwear right there. Don't look at my underwear. I said don't look at it. Okay. All right. I got two bottles here, 24 ounces. They got CarboPro, not CarboPro, Carbo Endurance Powder and BCAAs. Hold on a second. Let me walk you through some of my nutrition because I still got to come over here anyway. In the cabinet, Now Foods is my sponsor. and they give me everything I need. So this is what I put in my bottle. Hold on, we get the camera really rolling good. This is amino acids, electrolytes. It's for good post, during, and pre-workouts. And this just has everything. It has amino acids, it has electrolytes, it has all the recovery aspects. It's a really good product if you haven't tried that out when you work out. This Carbo Endurance powder is endurance, energy production, and recovery. It is basically really simple carbs that you can digest, and it's tasteless. There's no flavoring in this thing. It's really, really good. This is the purest of the pure. It's a small little scoop that gives you 100 calories per serving. Two tablespoons, 100 calories. So you can see how concentrated this thing is. I put a scoop in here, like a big scoop, because I burn a lot of calories when I'm cycling. I have about 400 calories in the bottle when I'm cycling, because I burn a lot of calories because I cycle hard. So the motivation, zero energy. We're gonna have the bottles that's gonna give me the energy. And we're gonna go out there, we're gonna go and do what we can do. Let me get my helmet on and get cranking here. I don't know, anybody has any questions? A lot of people ask me questions. How do you stay motivated? How do you get energy? How do you overcome? And I can't tell you if there's anything special. The specialness about it is just going out and doing it. It's forcing yourself to do it when you don't want to do it. That's the only way. How do you want to lose weight? You go and you lose weight. How do you want to make more money? You go and you earn more money. How do you get healthier? How do you get in shape? You go and you work out. You do the reps. You put the hours in. You know, how do you turn your life around? You create new thinking. You create new habits. You wake up earlier. You know, not every day you're going to get to do the things that you want to do, and not every day you feel motivated like right now. But I'm dressed. At least I'm dressed. I got up and I pushed myself and I'm dressed. So now I gotta go. All right. And we're gonna just rock it out, man. All right, so bike of choice is my 2010 Felt. I've been riding this bike for 10 years. I rode it all my Hawaii Ironmans, and I've ridden it on all my triathlons and road races. I've upgraded the wheels to DT Swiss wheels, and the cassette's a little bit bigger now, but that's what I ride. Hold on, let me get the bottles here. Let me get out the house. Like I said, the bottles, I'm using the Carbo Endurance and the Now Foods electrolytes and amino acids. So we just put these on the back. This guy is going right here. This is my watch, my computer. It has my power, my time, my distance. Just put it on my bike. Let me roll. Man, I really don't want to go outside and cycle. It's hot as hell out there. But we're gonna do it. Come on, man. We're just gonna do it, Rajesh. Come on. Get up, get cranking, get going. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right. Let's go, man. Let's go. So not every day I want to do it, but we're doing it, man. We're just going to get up and we're going to freaking do it, bro. All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Peace. Peace out. Oh, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. It's overcast, so it shouldn't be that bad with the heat, but it's freaking 85 and the humidity feels like it's 100. I can't even breathe. Oh, man. I'm ready, like, stifling for the air. And let's see. Let me turn the brightness up so I can see what I'm doing here. Flip it.
Okay, so we're outside, we made it outside, and we're gonna start. And this is how I get past zero motivation and zero energy. I have a headache already because it's hot outside. And like I said, I'm tired, depleted, but we're gonna start. We're gonna try to do an hour and we're gonna see where we end up. And I'm most likely probably gonna do about 2.5 hours. And this is how I get past the things that I don't want to do. You just do it. Without further delay, let's go. Guys, have a great Sunday. Love you guys. Live free, live amazingly. Woo! Well, aren't I glad I got out? Look at the water. It is near perfect again. And I should be swimming, and I am going to go swimming today. I'm gonna nail this freaking open water swim. I'm gonna swim around the pier this time. For sure, for sure, for sure. So I have more motivation now because I'm out and I'm cranking, and we're about 40 minutes into the ride, about a little over 10 miles of cycling, just a warm up really, and then the real session begins. But I'm definitely coming out here to swim. I'm gonna swim open water, and my goal is to swim around this pier. I haven't done it yet, but today is gonna be the day that I'm gonna tackle this thing. And I have to swim out a little bit further than normal because everybody's fishing over there. If you could see that or not. But yeah, I'm gonna crank it and keep rocking. Let's get after it. Got that monkey on my back. It's called depression, anxiety, fear, doubt. Getting that monkey off my back. Come on. Come on, Mo. Come on, Ridge. Come on. 220 watts. Come on. Keep holding it. 236. Yeah. Get that monkey off your back. Come on. Come on. No monkeys on your back. Get him off your back. It hurts, yeah. Let it hurt, baby. Let it hurt. You ain't gonna die if it hurts a little bit. Come on. Who's gonna do it? You are. Who's gonna do it? You are. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. All right. No monkeys on my back. Yeah. All right. Those monkeys are off my back. The sweet redemption. Listen, everybody has limits that they have to challenge every once in a while in their lives. And it's up to you to go and challenge yourself and to redefine your limits, okay? Nobody can do this for you. You have to search yourself and you have to ask yourself, what is it that you've been believing that is robbing you of your energy, okay? For me, it's working out. It's getting myself out there and pushing myself and pushing the boundaries, pushing the limits, testing my mental strength and my physical strength, and bringing myself out there to the edge and over the edge and holding myself there to see how long I can hold myself there. That's what makes me feel alive. That's what makes me get myself out of that funk. And we all have to discover what's it gonna be for us that's gonna help pull us out of there. Okay, you really have to understand yourself and start learning how to understand yourself by sitting in your mess and knowing what works, what doesn't work. So what works for me might not work for you, okay? The redemption process may be you cooking a great meal for your family and you feel super fulfilled. Maybe it's traveling, maybe it's, you know, writing a book or composing music or singing or dancing, whatever it is. You have to, it's defined by you, and you can't follow everybody else while you seek your redemption. That sweet redemption, we call it, meaning where you come back to that place where you can think. You can think straight, you can tackle challenges, you're able to go face the day with some drive and determination. We all need this, we all have to get this, okay? The people who don't live like this have a habit of doing things that defeat themselves. So I went out there and I pushed myself, and now I'm feeling 1,000 times better. And because of that, I can tackle huge challenges that are waiting before me for today. I can go out there and bring my best self. I have a lot of energy, I have a lot of clarity, I'm happier, I'm not miserable, I'm not depressed or full of anxiety and then spewing that out into the world. You know, people who don't have energy and love and compassion and clarity in their minds, all they do is spew out this garbage. They're just dumping their damn garbage, their pessimism, their negativity, the complaining, the whining, all that bullshit. They're just dumping it out there in the world. And if you really want to start helping people around you and in your life, you're gonna have to cultivate some energy and some good positive thinking and love, and you're gonna have to have that clarity so that you can bring it out there. Okay, you can't give away something that you don't have, and that's the name of the game. So enough of my stupid face. The sweet redemption is done, and now I'm gonna go and swim. And there's a lot of babes out there that are waiting for me. and I can't wait to get out there and swim. It's still perfect. And this is the sweet redemption, man. We're going to enjoy this day. We're going to bring our best self out here. And we're going to play it out in the world. We're not going to have a sour, miserable, cranky looking face. We're going to portray some good vibes out here, man. And spread the love. Spread the energy. Spread the possibility. And live free. Live amazingly. Let's do it, guys.